Assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Fatiha binti Baharin. Number matric S549778. We are group 6. Wants to present the assignment of MGM 4305 Service Marketing. I will present the introduction. In the service quality gaps model shows the difference between consumer expectation and perception known as the customer gaps. There are four provider gaps. The first one is the listening gaps. That is different between customer service expectation and the company understanding of those expectation. The second gap is the service design and the standard gap, which is the difference between the company understanding of customer expectation and the development of customer driven service design and standard. The third gap is the service performance gap, which is the difference between the development of customer driven service standards and the actual service performance by the company employees. The last gap is the communication gap. That is the difference between service delivery and service provider external communication. Our group choose the title of the social network. This movie is adapted from the book The Accidental Millionaire. This movie tells the life story of Mark Zuckerberg in the creation of social media Facebook. The director of this movie is David Fincher and the scriptwriter is Aaron Sorkin. The movie was released in 2010 and starring by famous actors such as Jesse Eisenberg, Andrew Garfield, Justin Timberlake and Armie Hammer.
Hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Alisa Afika binti Anwar, matric number S55987. Today I will continue present about the provider gap 1, which is the listening gap. There is one situation that's suitable with this gap, which is there are two students called the Winklevoss brothers came to meet the Harvard University principal to complain about Zuckerberg, which is the main character of this movie, who allegedly stole the idea to develop a social media site which they shared with him when they invited him to join them. At one point, while one of them was telling a story, the principal interrupted by saying and punched me in the face to his assistant, and that made the Winklevoss brothers a bit stern. The principal also projected a bored face as if not interested in the problem faced by the Winklevoss brothers. In doing so, the principal has created a very unpleasant experience for his student. There are some mistakes that made by the principal, which is the principal lack of encouragement to listen to student complaints, and there are no appropriate recovery mechanism in place for service failure performed by the principal. For evidence, the principal responded by saying that he did not see the case that stated by the Winklevoss brothers as a university problem. Instead of solving their problems, the principal suggested them to find a new project. That was not what the Winklevoss brothers intended. Other than that, the way the principal responded to them was also very unreasonable and low-key annoying, as the principal had made both his student front in feeling dissatisfied, but at the same time, they still try to respect their principal.
Assalamualaikum, my name Nurul Najah binti Razli, my matric card number S55380. I will present clip 2 for provider gap 3, the service performance gap. The service performance gap is the discrepancy between the development of customer-driven service standards and actual service performance by company employees. When service delivery falls short of the standard, it also falls short of the expectation of consumers. In one scene, at the minute 1 hour 3 minutes 23 seconds, CFO, which is Mr. Severin, is being interviewed about his and Mr. Zuckerberg's trip to New York on vacation last spring. In interview, Mr. Severin was asked about the purpose of the trip, and the purpose of the trip was Mr. Severin had met Mr. Zuckerberg an encounter with a potential advertiser. Next, at the minutes 1 hour 3 minutes 56 seconds, Mr. Severin was in talk with potential advertiser, but Mr. Zuckerberg had shown a disinterested reaction to the collaboration. That's all from me. I will pass to next presenter. Thank you.
My name is Patricia Christina Binti Zarizan with matric number S55499. Okay, so I will proceed about the mistake shown in the movie. Okay, the mistake shown in the movie is when the CFO, Mr. Severin, said that he was not happy with Mr. Zuckerberg because their collaboration did not go as planned. When they go to New York on last spring break, they met with a potential advertiser. Mr. Zuckerberg made a sound that showed no respect, and the potential advertiser thought that Mr. Zuckerberg did not have interest to work with him. So Mr. Zuckerberg and the CFO, Mr. Severin, cannot close a big performance gap because they did not figure out what the real goals and expectation were they want to meet. So the term performance gap is also used to describe this. Skill gaps happen when a goal cannot be met because some part of the company, whether it is an individual employee or an entire branch, does not have the right skills. Furthermore, a recommendation for correcting the problem made in the video is Mr. Zuckerberg can also train or hire people to fill in the gaps in his performance. Okay, some skills need to be learned in order to be a great person in a certain job. To sum up, respectful, patient and responsive communication is always the way to have a good conversation. When one is in a more difficult situation, one might want to feel the same way as the person they are talking to. Okay, instead, try to stay calm and bring the contact down to your level to ease the stress. A contact will become more and more angry when they feel like they are being pushed around. If at all possible, avoid this. So Mr. Zuckerberg should instead take charge of a situation, apologize to the advertiser who was interested, and keep control even in the most difficult of situation, which is what he should do.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nordina Shamim binti Abu Bakar, and I'll continue present the last part of the presentation, which is the clip 3. And the gap model for clip 3 is gap 4, the communication gap. And it defines the difference between the service delivery with the service provider of external communication. And external communication here is referred to the customer, to the supplier, to the investor, or to the shareholder. And in selected scene in clip 3 is about where the Winklevoss is invited Mark to their dorm to discuss or to explain their idea to Mark about establishing a new website. Because before this, Mark has created a website that reached to 20,000 students within one night. And however, at the same time, the Winklevoss soft trademark by saying that you can free from the disrespect that you got from FaceMash if we collab. Day by day passes, the problem is occurred where Mark overpromising the collaboration that he agreed before when he invited to the Winklevoss, and the service cake of the clip of the movie clip is the interior design of the Winklevoss dorm. We can see how that the Winklevoss is not any person. It shows the dorm is very luxury compared to Mark dorms.